Hi everyone. Today the sun is out in Sweden and I have my dear friend Sara with me. Hello.
Hello.
Today we are doing some
geocaching.
Okay, so this is my first time doing it. Basically, it's an app on your phone that I'm pretty sure everyone except for me knows about this, but really it's an app on your phone and you have to find clues and find stuff. And it's all over around the world. Sara's been in London and done it, and apparently it's somewhere on this island too. So right now we're at this place. It's called Vindhem. and we're searching for the first clue. So this is gonna be an adventure. We're gonna be all over the island and try to find this stuff. So let's do this.
Let's do it!
We're going to the green. Okay, so we found the first clue. We found the first clue. We're going for the second one. Official geocache. We got some clues.
Here.
You're never too old for Disney, kids. So now we're at this place. It's an old like fishing place. It's called, in Swedish it's called spikarna, but in English it translates to the nails.
But it's right here.
It's supposed to be here?
Yep.
Okay, so welcome to the nails.
It's a home!
Okay, so this was our clue. We had to count the boats on that thing. And for now, we have X equals 6, B equals 1, and D equals 9. So we have no idea where this is gonna take us. We have no idea what we're looking for, but it's fun. So, our next clue.
Look, sky.
We're looking for a rock, a big rock with red text on it. Is that the island that you were talking about? No, it's the world then. 12, 11 meters.
Oh!
SHF. That means that F is 3.